सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनि कात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः एंड वेलकम टू अवर 129th class today, 5th of February 2014. And we are, as you know, we have been studying Vyavahara Deepa, Vyavahara Pradeepa, I'm sorry, Samskrita Swadhyayas, Dvitiya Diksha, Vyavahara Pradeepa. And now a number of, there is a gush of, rush of nouns coming now to be studied. Having spent some very detailed time, you know, slow time on selected few nouns, now we are being introduced in the book to a number of nouns. So we are in fact flooded with nouns here, Srinivas. So on page 45 we are, Dvitiya Diksha 5, the pictures are there, the very simple studies going on. Ukarantaha Strilinga Shabdas are introduced here. From Ikaranta in the previous speech, we have come to Ukaranta Strilingas. Nandini Vasishthasya Dhenuhu. Now Dhenu Shabda, Go Shabda has come already, Gauhu. Now Dhenu is Ukaranta Strilinga Shabda. Nandini Vasishthasya Dhenuhu, meaning is very simple. Nandini is the name of the cow of Vasishtha. And Vasishtha, you know, is a Brahmarshi, as we read in the previous description. Balasya Komala Tanuhu. Now Tanu Shabda is here highlighted. Tanu Ukaranta Strilinga Shabda. Balasya Komalaha Komala Tanuhu. Komalaha Shariram, you can say. Komala is adjectival to Tanuhu. Since Tanuhu is Ukaranta Strilinga Shabda, Komala adjective is also becoming Strilinga. Komala. If supposing in the place of Tanu, Shariram is there. So what will happen to Komala? Komalam Shariram. Because Shariram neuter. Supposing Dehaha is there in the place of Balasya Dehaha Tanuhu. Not Tanu, you can't use. Balasya Komalaha Dehaha. So like that. So adjectival usage we have already noted. It is totally dependent on the usage of the noun. Adjective takes the gender of the noun, number of the noun. So, Sukasya Shobhana Chanchuhu. Chanchu Shabda is here. Chanchu means beak. The beak of a parrot is beautiful. Shobhana is nice. The beak, parrot's beak is very nice. Esha Druda Rajjuhu. It looks like a serpent in the picture, but not that. If it looks like a serpent, there is a nyaya also, sajjura, sarpa, rajju sarpa nyaya of Vedanta. So, esha drudha rajjuhu, this is a very firm rope. Esha is pronoun, etad, strilinga, and see, even the pronoun also to change its root to accommodate and to go in line with the rajjuhu. Rajju is strilinga. Esha, druda, druda shabda, adjective druda, rajjuhu. This is a firm rope. So, esha feminine, druda feminine, rajju feminine. Mataram sevate vadhuhu. I'm sorry, vadhu.
This is ukaranta. Started from.
No, okay, I'm sorry. Ukaranta strilinga shabda. From u to u, alphabetically going. Ukaranta, mataram sevate vadhuhu. The daughter-in-law is serving the mother. So, Kausalya Sitayaha Swashruhu. Swashruhu. Kausalya Sitayaha Swashruhu. Kausalya is the Swashruhu, mother-in-law of Sita. Of Sita. Sitayaha Shasti in Sita Shabda. Sita is like Akaranta Srilinga Shabda. Sita, Sitam, Sitaya, Sitayai, Sitayaha, Sitayaha, Sitayam, Saptami, E Sita, Sambodhana. So, Sitayaha, Sitas, Swashruhu, mother-in-law, who Kausalya. Kausalya is the mother-in-law of Sita. So rapidly going, Dhenu is Ukaranta Strilinga, Tanuhu is Ukaranta, Chanchuhu is Ukaranta Strilinga, Rajjuhu is Ukaranta Strilinga, Vadhuhu and Swashruhu, both are Ukaranta Strilingas introduced on this page. Over to the next page, wherein you are getting further more nouns. Vruddhasya Dirga Bruhu. Now the arrow is showing to the bro. The English word is also similar. Bro, eyebrows. Vruddhasya Dirga Bruhu. The eyebrow of the old man is very long. Long eyebrows. The old man has long eyebrow. So Bruhu is Strilinga, therefore the word Dirga is also Dirga has become. Esha Vruddha Panguhu. Now Pangu. Pangu Shabda is used here as an adjective, but going with noun Vruddha. Esha Vruddha Panguhu. Pangu it is, it's an adjective basically. Converted to suit the noun. Esha Vruddha Panguhu means this is a lame woman. This is a lame woman. Vruddha Nari, like Vruddha Panguhu. You know the word came earlier also, right? Then what is the next one, Srinivas? Then Rukarantaha Strilinga is coming up. Devaki Krishnasya Mata. Matru Shabda, this is Matru. The Pratipadika, the base of the Mata is Matru. The base of the Pita is Pitru. The base of Bhrata is Bhratru. We have seen all. Devaki Krishnasya Mata. Devaki is the mother of Krishna. Then Urmila Sitayaha Yata. Mata and Yata. Now Urmila Sitayaha Yata. Yata means co-sister. Urmila is the co-sister of Sita. Yatru Shabda. This is Yatru like Matru. Then Subhadra. Subhadra Krishnasya Swasa. Swasru Shabda. Rukaranta. Subhadra Krishnasya Swasa. 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 Swasru. Sister. Angla Bhashayam. Subhadra is the sister Swasa of Krishna. Krishnasya Shasti. Subhadra Krishnasya Swasa. Swasru becomes Swasa. Swasarau, Swasaraha, etc. Subhadra Rukminyaha Nananda. Subhadra Rukminyaha Shasti in Rukmini. Rukminyaha Nananda. Nananda means sister-in-law. Subhadra is the sister-in-law of Rukmini. Then we go. Tippani. There is one note here. Strilinge Rukarantaha Matru Nanandru Duhitru Yatru Swasru Tisru Chatasru Iti Prasiddhaha. In Strilinga, feminine gender, these are very famous. What are famous nouns? Matru is one, Nanandru is one, Duhitru is one, Yatru is one, Swasru is one, Tisru is one, Chatasru is one. But Tisru Chatasru are numerals here. Odd man out, they are given here, but they are not nouns as such. Proper, they are not proper nouns. Tisru Chatasru iti prasiddhaha. Numerals, na? Tisru. Tisru is numeral, Chatasru is numeral. So that is a note here. We will pass on, nothing to talk about in this page, 27 page. Now we are coming to Okarantaha Strilinga. We started with which anta just now? Srinivas. We started with Ukaranta. Ukaranta, Ukaranta and Rukaranta and Okaranta. U, U, Ru and O. Okaranta Strilinga Shabda is coming. Now Kshetre Charati Gauhu. Go Shabda becomes Gauhu, Okaranta Strilinga. What is the meaning of this little sentence? You understand? Gauhu the cow, Charati is moving
in the field.
The cow is moving in the grazing in the field. Avadheyam, to be noted here, go shabda pullinge api asti. I told you, this go shabda is both pumlinga and strilinga. Go shabda pumlinge api asti. It is there also in pullinga. Here it is given in strilinga. Tasya artaha bali vardaha. In pullinga, the meaning is bull. When you take the masculine gender, it applies to bull. When you take it in the feminine gender, then it means cow. Go shabdaha strilinge api asti. Tasya artaha stri gauhu. Okay, that's very simple. Now, etani vakyani patata, read these following sentences. Murtihi virajati. Now you can read, Srinivas.
Sir, Pritihi vartate. Nadi
vahati.
Putri gachati.
Yes.
Patni yati. Dhenu charati. Rajuhu asti. Vadhuhu lajjate. Mata pachati. Gauhu charati.
There is one note here. Sthulaksharaihi likhitani padani ajanta strilinga shabdanam prathamayah ekavachana rupani santi. Now all these words which are given from top to bottom in a like a ladder form, in a ladder like thing, they are all strilinga shabdas, feminine nouns, and what are they? Ajanta strilinga shabdanam prathamayah ekavachana rupani. They are given singular forms of the nominative case vowel ending nouns. Ajanta strilinga vowel ending feminine nouns. Murtihi ikaranta strilinga. This is Srinivas. Murtihi, go by the ending sound. Virajate, there is an idol shining. An idol is shining. Murtihi virajati. See, Vrindavane Sri Krishnasya Murtihi virajati. You can make it. Sri Vrindavane Kashyam, well, Shivasya Lingam virajati. Virajati means shining. Preetihi vardhate. Preeti is also ikaranta strilinga shabda. Watch it. Preetihi vardhate. Meaning, affection grows, is growing. Affection is growing. Preetihi vardhate. Nadi vahati. What is this anta, Srinivas? Nadi. Ikaranta strilinga shabda. Please watch this carefully. Ikara nadi vahati. A river flows. A river is flowing. Putri gachati. Ikaranta strilinga shabda putri. A daughter is going. Or a daughter goes. Putri gachati. Patni yati. Patni is also ikaranta strilinga. Long vowel e. Patni yati. Yati means also gachati. Patni api gachati. Dhenuhu charati. A cow is moving around. Dhenuhu charati are grazing. A cow is grazing. Rajjuhu asti. There is a rope. Rajju, rope is there. Rajjuhu asti. Vadhuhu lajjati. This is ukaranta raju vadhu shabda. Vadhuhu in prathama ekavachana. Lajjati. Lajjati means feels shy. Newly married, newly wedded, bride is feeling shy. Vadhuhu lajjate means a bride is shying, feeling shy. Mata pachati, matru shabda, rukaranta. Mata pachati, that is the role assigned to mother anywhere. Mata pachati, pita khadati. Mother cooks, pita khadati, father eats. So eating father, cooking mother. Then finally, okaranta gauhu charati. A cow is moving around. So these are all from starting from ikaranta, ending with okaranta. They are all singulars in the nominative case. Prathamayaha ekavachana strilinga ajanta strilinga rupani. Right, next page. ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज यू कम अक्रॉस प्रथमा विभक्ति त्रिषु वचनेषु स्त्रीलिंगे. इन स्त्रीलिंग कंप्लीट प्रथमा विभक्ति इज गिवन श्रीनिवास हियर. ओनली सिंगुलर्स वी आर सीइंग नाउ. ऑल द थ्री नंबर्स आर गिवन. एकवचन द्विवचन बहुवचन एषा यू कैन रीड
एषा मूर्ति ही अस्ति एते मूर्ति स्तः एताः मूर्तयः सन्ति.
ओके पॉज. एषा मूर्ति ही अस्ति. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग कैन यू टेल मी. नो नो एषा दिस इज अ नाइडल. एषा दिस सा इज दट तत् इज दट एतत् दिस इज द प्रोनाउन इज एतत् हियर. बेस इज एतत् एषा दिस मूर्ति ही अस्ति. दिस इज एन आइडल. आंग्ल भाषायां एवं अनुवादितव्यम्. एषा दिस मूर्ति ही एन आइडल अस्ति इज दिस इज एन आइडल. नेक्स्ट एते मूर्ति स्तः एते. नाउ व्हेन यू डिराइव एतद इन स्त्रीलिंग एषा एते एताः एषा दिस एते दिस टू मूर्ति स्तः. The noun मूर्ति has become मूर्ति. Two idols स्तः are. These are two idols. स्तः is coming from अस्ति स्तः. You know अस्ति स्तः संति. So एते मूर्ति स्तः. These are two idols. Now plural of that. एषा एते एताः मूर्तयः संति. These are the idols. These are three idols, four idols, any number of idols can be there. Etah murtayah santi. So, in this three pictures, you are learning not only the noun derivation, you are learning the derivation of the pronoun as well as the derivation of the verb also. A pronoun and verb have to go with the noun. So, what's important in Sanskrit is subject, the karta or the noun is important. And the pronoun and the verb have to go with the subject or the noun. So, esha murtihi, yete murti, yetaha murtayaha, asti staha santi. Watch, next read.
Esha dhenuhu charati, yete dhenu charataha, yetaha dhenavahu charanti.
So, here also again, esha, etad strilinga is used. Esha dhenuhu charati. Here this is a cow. Here is a cow moving. Ete dhenu. Here two cows are moving. Etah dhena vah charanti. These cows are moving. Are grazing. As I said, grazing also. Charana is also graze. Next, vadhuhu.
Vadhuhu sevam karoti. Vadhuhu sevam kurutaha.
Vadhvaha
sevam kurvanti.
What is not changing in these three sentences? Sevam. Seva shabda is akaranta strilinga shabda, which is given in the objective case, dvitiya vibhakti. So, vadhuhu sevam karoti, right? Daughter-in-law is serving. Vadhuhu, eka vadhuhu, sevam karoti, is rendering service. Then, vadhvau sevam kurutaha, two daughters-in-laws, in-law are serving. Two daughters-in-law are serving. Vadhvaha daughters-in-law sevam kurvanti are doing this service, are rendering this service. Watch the verb and also the noun changing. Vadhuhu, vadhvau, vadhvaha. That is the prathama complete. So, after finishing the noun, we'll go back again. Mata read.
Mata
pachati.
Mataraha pachanti.
Now this is very simple, anybody can understand. Mata pachati, mother cooks. Matarau pachataha, two mothers, be careful, two mothers cook or two mothers are cooking. Mataraha pachanti, mothers cook. So mata pachati. Mata, matarau, mataraha, pachati, pachataha, pachanti, nothing else. If there were to be some object, annam, mata, annam, pachati, matarau, annam, pachataha, mataraha, annam, pachanti. Now, rapidly we will just derive, read the only the noun. मूर्ति ही मूर्ति मूर्तयः सेट श्रीनिवास मूर्ति ही मूर्ति मूर्तयः
मूर्ति मूर्ति मूर्तयः
धेनुः धेनुः धेनवः
धेनुः धेनुः धेनवः
वधूः वध्वौ वध्वः वधूः वध्वौ
वध्वः
माता मातरौ मातरः
माता मातरौ मातरः
अस्तिस्तः सन्ति
अस्तिस्तः सन्ति
चरति चरतः चरन्ति
चरति चरतः चरन्ति
करोति कुरुतः कुर्वन्ति
करोति कुरुतः कुर्वन्ति
पचति पचतः पचन्ति
पचति पचतः पचन्ति
दीस आर द वर्ब्स एंड द प्रोनाउन दैट इज टू स्टडीड इज एषा एते एताः एते एताः इन फेमिनिन इफ इट वर मैस्कुलिन एषः एतौ एते इफ इट इज न्यूटर एतत् एते एतानि राइट दैट वी स्टडीड एवर्डेंटली इन द प्रीवियस नेक्स्ट 229 पेज एतानि वाक्यानि पठतु नाउ रीड द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस एषा कवेः कृतिः एते कवेः कृति एताः कवेः कृतयः नाउ वन्स अगेन द सेम थिंग विदाउट एनी पिक्चर्स हियर द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट थिंग्स आर कमिंग एषा कवेः कृतिः इकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द राइट दिस इज द पोएट्स क्रिएशन एषा कृतिः क्रिएशन वर्क दिस इज द वर्क ऑफ अ पोएट एषा कवेः कृति कवि शब्द इज पुट इन सिक्स्थ केस इन कवि रेस्पेक्टिव कवि इकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द कवि ही कवि कवयः कविम कवि कवीन कविना कविभ्याम एट्सेट्रा व्हेन यू कम टू षष्ठी कवेः पंचमी आल्सो कवेः बट हियर इन षष्ठी एषा कवेः कृतिः एंड एते कवेः कृती इकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द कृतिः कृती कृतयः दीस टू वर्क आर द वर्क्स ऑफ अ पोएट एते कवेः कृती देन एताः दीस कवेः कृतयः आर वर्क्स ऑफ द पोएट ऑफ अ पोएट आर द क्रिएशंस ऑफ अ पोएट ओके देन युवतिः गच्छति युवती गच्छतः युवतयः गच्छन्ति युवतिः मीन्स यंग वुमन यंग लेडी लेडी युवतिः गच्छति लेडी इज गोइंग युवती गच्छतः टू लेडीज आर गोइंग युवतयः गच्छन्ति लेडीज आर गोइंग वुमेन आर गोइंग जनरली युवती मीन्स यंग लेडी लेडी यंग लेडी देन रात्रिः सुखेन गता रात्री दीर्घ सुखेन गते सी द चेंज इन द एडजेक्टिव पार्टिसिपल वर्ब गता गति रात्रयः सुखेन गताः ओके सो दिस गता इज एडजेक्टिवल वर्ब वर्बल एडजेक्टिव यू कैन से इट चेंजेस विद द जेंडर ऑफ द नाउन रात्रि स्त्रीलिंग श्रीनिवास रात्रि ही गता सीता गता इफ यू टेक सीता बेटर अंडरस्टैंड राइट यू लुक एट दिस सेंटेंस सीता अरण्यम गता ओके सीता गता सीता इज आकारांत गता इज आकारांत यू मे थिंक बट रात्रि इज इकारांत स्त्रीलिंग टू सूट रात्रि गता डज नॉट बिकम गति ही रात्रि ही गति ही मीन्स देर इज इट वॉन्ट बी एक्सेप्टेड सो रात्रि ही गता रात्रि गते गता बिकम्स गते लाइक सीता सीते ओके देन रात्रयः गताः सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस रात्रि ही सुखेन गता मीन्स नाइट वेंट ऑफ हैप्पीली सुखेन हैप्पीली ओके नाइट वाज स्पेंट हैप्पीली टू नाइट्स वर स्पेंट रात्रि सुखेन गति मीन्स टू नाइट्स वेंट ऑफ हैप्पीली देन रात्रयः सुखेन गताः नाइट्स वेंट ऑफ नाइट्स वर स्पेंट हैप्पीली नाइट्स वर स्पेंट हैप्पीली सो दैट वे यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस सेंस देन नेक्स्ट वन इज व्हाट रीड
एषा रज्जुः
दीर्घा एते
रज्जु दीर्घे
एताः
रज्जवः दीर्घाः
सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड ना एषा रज्जुः दीर्घा मीनिंग दिस रोप इज लॉन्ग दिस एषा रज्जुः दिस रोप दीर्घा अस्ति व्हाट इज इंप्लाइड हियर इज अस्ति एषा रज्जुः दीर्घा अस्ति एते रज्जु दीर्घे स्तः एते रज्जु दीर्घे स्तः दीज टू आर लॉन्ग रोप्स दीज टू रोप्स आर लॉन्ग एताः रज्जवः दीर्घाः दीज रोप्स आर लॉन्ग संति एताः रज्जवः दीर्घाः संति इफ यू सब्स्टिट्यूट आई मीन यूज अ वर्ब नाउ वंस अगेन रज्जुः रज्जु रज्जवः लुक एट द डेरिवेशन रज्जुः रज्जु रज्जवः दीर्घ दीर्घे दीर्घाः एषा एते एताः वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट देन नेक्स्ट वन रीड स्वसा
स्वसा पठति स्वसारौ पठतः स्वसारः पठन्ति
वेरी सिंपल सेंटेंस स्वसा पठति मीन्स सिस्टर इज रीडिंग सिस्टर वन सिस्टर इज रीडिंग स्वसारौ पठतः टू सिस्टर्स आर रीडिंग स्वसारः पठन्ति सिस्टर्स आर रीडिंग ओके यू कैन मेक कैन यू मेक इट समवॉट लिटिल लॉन्गर दट सेंटेंस संस्कृतं पठति से स्वसा संस्कृतं पठति स्वसारौ संस्कृतं पठतः स्वसारः संस्कृतं पठन्ति और यू कैन से स्वसा आंग्लं पठति स्वसारौ आंग्लं पुस्तकं पठति एनीथिंग पुस्तकं पठति पुस्तकं लास्ट वन हियर दुहिता जलं नयति दुहितरौ जलं नयतः दुहितरः जलं नयन्ति दुहितृ मीन्स डॉटर दुहितृ ऋकारांत स्त्रीलिंग शब्द दुहिता डॉटर दुहिता जलं नयति मीन्स डॉटर इज कैरिंग इज टेकिंग द वाटर दुहितरौ जलं नयतः टू डॉटर्स आर कैरिंग द वाटर दुहितरः जलं नयन्ति सी वन मे वंडर फॉरनर्स मे वंडर एट द सेंटेंस मेकिंग Why this daughter is carrying water? Do people carry water in India? Yes, sir. Our in the villages, in the remotest places in corners of India, there are so many people who carry water several miles. To carry one bucket of water, they have to walk down several miles. That is the condition even now in many places of India, isn't it? Where there is no water facility is there. Water connections are not there, tap connections. So people carry water. So this may sound different, something. So that is why I am explaining. Duhita jalam nayati. Daughter is carrying duhita rau. Two daughters are carrying water. Duhita raha jalam nayanti. So we'll just rapidly read the noun Srinivas. Krutihi kruti krutayaha.
Krutihi kruti krutayaha.
Yuvatihi yuvati yuvatayaha.
युवतिः युवती
युवतयः रात्रिः रात्रि रात्रयः
रात्रिः रात्रि रात्रयः
रज्जुः रज्जु रज्जवः
रज्जुः रज्जु रज्जवः
स्वसा स्वसारौ स्वसारः
स्वसा स्वसारौ स्वसारः
दुहिता दुहितरौ दुहितरः
दुहिता दुहितरौ दुहितरः
एंड बाय द वे वॉच स्वसारौ इज देयर इज वन एलोंगेशन दीर्घ इज देयर व्हिच इज नॉट देयर इन दुहितारौ दुहितरौ So that has to be kept in mind while reading. Okay? Then what is there? Nutana kriya rupam. There is one new verb is introduced here and it is explained here. Lajjate means lajjam anubhavati. Experiencing shy. Feeling shy. Just like I told you the meaning. Lajjate means lajjam anubhavati. Girl is some woman is experiencing now for example vadhuh lajjam lajjate sentence vadhuh lajjate a bride or a daughter-in-law feels shy so that is the meaning ajanta strilingaha shabda now more of vowel ending feminine nouns are given down here अधो निर्दिष्टानि प्रातिपदिकानि तेषां प्रथमायां रूपाणि च सावधानं पठत नौ रीड इन द फॉलोइंग केयरफुली प्रातिपदिकास द बेसिस एंड देयर नॉमिनेटिव फॉर्म्स बेस फॉर्म्स आर गिवन देन नॉमिनेटिव फॉर्म्स आर आल्सो गिवन आकारांतः राइट श्रीनिवास भाषा इज द प्रातिपदिक मीन्स द बेस And Ekavachan also, it is the same. Bhasha doesn't undergo change. Bhasha, bhashe, bhasha. What is this like? What noun we studied extensively, Srinivas? Akaranta, what we studied? Lata, Kanya, Ganga, etc. Lata. Lata, late, lataha. Pratishtha, prestige, fame. Pratishtha, pratishthe, pratishtaha. Same way. Now, what is given down there? Lata, Rama, Sita, Bala, Ityadinam, Akaranta, Strilinga, Shabdanam, Api, Rupani, Eva, Meva, Bhavanti. You can derive all these Lata like Bhasha, Rama like Bhasha, Sita like Bhasha, Bala like Bhasha only. Like I say all the time, if you read one noun, you are reading what I say, hundreds of nouns. If you memorize one akaranta pumlinga shabda, you are memorizing hundreds and thousands of akaranta pumlinga shabdas. That I have made it very clearly several times. Next page, Srinivas. Page 30. 30 only, na?
Yes.
Now what's coming up here is ikaranta. Shruti is the base, pratipadika. It takes, now in the case of watch, in the previous case, Bhasha and Pratishtha, there is no change in the Prathama Ekavachana. Here the change comes. Shruti is the base. And it becomes Shrutihi. Read.
Shrutihi, Shruti, Shrutayaha.
Smriti becomes? Smritihi.
Smritihi, Shruti, Shrutayaha.
What is the meaning of Shrutihi? You know?
Shruti.
Hearing. Hearing. Shruti is hearing. Another meaning is Veda. Vedas were heard, therefore Vedas are also called Shruti. Smriti means remembering. Literal meaning is basic meaning. Shruti means hearing, listening. Smriti means remembering. So what are Smritis otherwise? All other literature other than the Vedas, whatever literature is there, they are called Smriti. Smriti. So Smritihi Smriti Smritayaha. Gatihi Gati Gatayaha. Anything. Ikaranta is given, Strilinga. Vani, no change. Vani, Vanyau, Vanyaha. Vani, Vanyau, Vanyaha. Nadi, Nadyau, Nadyaha. We have already seen. Nadi is, though it says, Nadi, Devi, Rajadhani, Putri, Ityadinam api, Ikaranta, Srilinga Shabdanam Rupan. So, you can derive Nadi, Nadi,
Nadyau,
Nadyaha. Devi,
Devya.
Rajadhani.
Rajadhanyo.
Rajadhanya.
Putri.
Gauri. Gauriyau. Gauriyaha. And several others. Ikarantas. Ukaranta prayogaha. Now Ukaranta strilinga shabda. Rajju base. Ukaranta. Rajjuhu. Rajju. Rajjavaha. So we have already seen this. Rajjuhu. Rajju. Rajjavaha. Rope. Ropes. And similar nouns are this. Dhenu. Can you derive dhenu?
Yeah.
Dhenuhu.
Dhenu.
Dhenavaha. Tanuhu.
Tanu. Tanavaha.
Renu.
Renuhu. Renu. Renavaha.
Dhenu means cow. Tanu means body. Renu means speck. Speck of anything. Renu. Okay? Ityadi nam. Sadrusha Shabdhanam Api Rupani. So the forms all are derived in the same way. Now we go to Ukarantaha. The base form is Pratipadika Bhu. Okay? Bhuhu, Bhuvau, Bhuvaha, Bhur Bhuva. Bhuloka, Bhuvarloka. So Bhuhu, Bhuvau, Bhuvaha. This is Ukaranta. Next, Rukaranta Shabdas are there. Matru, okay? Mata, Matarau, Mataraha. There is a slight change, that is why the following noun is given with some difference, and there is a marking also. Srinivas, watch. See the difference between Matru Shabda and Swasru Shabda, both being Rukarantas. I told you in the previous class, Rukarantas having relation, showing relation are derived like Matru Shabda. Then you may say Swasru is also relation. There is an exception then. swasru, swasa, sister. Sister also related to somebody, na? Swasa, it is not swasarau, swasarau. So some change in the formation takes place, that is why it's separately given. Now what, how it comes is applied grammar, we will not go into detail here. Swasarau, we don't say swasarau, swasaraha, mataraha. That is how this swasru is different from matru. Mata, matarau, mataraha. Like matru, these are derived. What are derived? Now, nanandru, you can try. Nananda, nanandarau, nanandaraha. Duhitru becomes duhita.
Duhita,
duhita, duhita, no, matru only. Duhitarau,
duhitaraha.
Yatru, yatarau, yataraha. Now, nanandru is sister-in-law, duhitru is daughter, yatru is co-sister. So, I repeat the meanings of this. Nanandru is sister-in-law, nanandru is husband's sister. Husband's sister, lady whose husband's sister, she is called Nananda. Duhitru is daughter, Yatru is co-sister, Yata. Next 30, Abhyasa. Now we are going to Abhyasa, little exercise here, having studied, seen these forms. Udaharananugunam pratipadikam nirdish. Now you have to identify the pratipadikam is the basis of these nouns given here. Like one is given udaharana, drushtihi. What is the base of it, pratipadika? Drushti. Very simple. Murtihi?
Murti.
Devi? Devi only. No change here. Akaranta, ikaranta, there is no change. Devi base. Okay? So, Devi pratipadika base would be Devi only. Denuhu?
Dhenu.
Dhenu. Mala? Mala only. As it is, mala only. Putri? Putri only. Sakhi? Sakhi only. Ikaranta. Tanuhu?
Tanu.
Ukaranta. Bala? Bala only. Janma bhumi becomes Janma bhumi base. Bruhu becomes Bruhu. 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 Chadihi? Chadi. Rajadhani, as it is, Rajadhani. Panktihi becomes Pankti. Chanchuhu becomes Chanchu, Ukaranta. Vadhuhu becomes Vadhu, only Visarga dropped. So in most of these cases, what happens is, Visarga is dropped. When you drop the Visarga from the Prathama, Ekavachana, nominative, singular form, that becomes the base of it, mostly, okay? Swasruhu becomes Swasru. Swasru only. Krutihi becomes pratipadika kruti. Lata pratipadika lata only. Kanya pratipadika kanya only. Mata pratipadika matru. There. Then in saying lata remains lata, kanya remains kanya, mata remains mata, we don't say that. Mata is matru. This is rukaranta. Only akaranta and ikarantas remain as it is in the pratipadika also. Whatever pratipadika is there, we take. Now the meanings I will explain once. Drushtihi means sight. Drushti. Hraswa drushti, dirga drushti, etc. Murtihi, idol. Devi, goddess. Dhenuhu, cow. Mala is a garland. Putri, you can also tell. Putri, daughter. Sakhi, friend, female friend. Tanuhu, body. Bala, a girl. Janma bhumihi, motherland. Bruhu, bro, eyebrow. Chadi, the roof of anything, cover. Rajadhani, capital. Delhi, Bharatasya Rajadhani. Panktihi, row. Chanchuhu means beak of a bird, an animal. Vadhuhu, daughter-in-law. Krutihi, work. Swashruhu, mother-in-law. opposite of which is Swasuraha. Swasruhu mother-in-law. Then Krutihi work or creation. Lata a creeper. Lata means a creeper. Kanya a girl in general. Mata mother. So these are the meanings. Next page also we have similar exercise here. Abhyasa Ekadasha Abhyasa 11th exercise. Adho Nirdishthanam Padanam Pratipadikam Antyavarnam Cha Nirdisha. Now you are supposed to do one more exercise added here. Pratipadika you identify, the base you identify, and you also identify the ending sound, ending vowel of it. Okay, like in the example Rama, what is the base? Pratipadika Rama only. What is the ending vowel? Akaranta. So we will do that. You can do that. Durga, you tell me.
Durga.
Durga only. Akaranta. Akaranta. Amba. Amba
only. Akaranta.
Amba is Amba only. Akaranta. Subhadra. Subhadra only as it is. Akaranta. Patrika. Patrika remains as Patrika only in the Pratipadika base form and it is Akaranta. Nauka, Nauka also Akaranta, Nauka. Buddhihi,
Buddhi,
the base Pratipadika is Buddhi and it is Ikaranta. Neetihi, Neeti and it is Ikaranta, E ending vowel feminine noun. Stutihi, Ikaranta. Stuti is the base, Ikaranta. Bhaktihi,
Bhakti,
Ikaranta. Gauri, Ikaranta. Nagari, Ikaranta. Sundari, Ikaranta. Kumari, Ikaranta. Rajuhu,
Raju,
base, Raju, Ukaranta, right? Hanuhu, Hanu Ukaranta. Duhita. Duhitru. Duhitru. The Pratipadika base is Duhitru. And Rukaranta. Rukaranta. Yata. Yatru. Yatru. Rukaranta. Ru. 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 Rukaranta. Nanandru. Nananda. Nanandru. Nanandru. Rukaranta. Swasa. Swasru. Swasru Rukara. These are all Rukara. From 16th to 90th, all are Rukarantas. I will just explain any meaning is there. Durga is the name of a lady, or Durga is also goddess. Amba is mother. Subhadra is name of a person. Patrika means paper, magazine. Nauka, a boat. Buddhihi, intelligence. Neetihi, policy. Right? Stutihi, praise. Bhaktihi, devotion. Gauri is name of again. Like Durga, Gauri is also goddess name and also woman's name. Nagari, a city. Sundari means a beautiful woman. Kumari, a girl. Unmarried girl. Kumari, right? Spinster. Rajuhu, rope. Hanuhu, chin. Hanuhu means chin. Duhita is daughter. Yata ko sister, Nananda is sister-in-law, Swasa is sister. Now I will only, do we need to just repeat, Duhita is Duhitru, please remember, it is Rukaranta, Duhitru,
sister,
sister, Swasa, Swasru. So I am only giving the Pratipadika, Duhitru, Yatru, Nanandru, Swasru. Shall we need to write? No need, simple one. So these are the reading exercises. Coming to the Abhyasa 12, Dvadasha Abhyasaha, Dvadashamaha Abhyasa, Yathodaharanam Riktastha. Now you have to do some exercise in filling. Filling exercise is coming. Now one Udaharan is given here. Example, Yuvatihi Pashyati, Yuvati Pashyataha, Yuvatayaha Pashyanti. Yuvatihi Pashyati, a young lady is seeing. Yuvati Pashyataha, two young ladies are watching, seeing. Yuvatayaha Pashyanti, Young women are watching. Okay, that is the meaning. That is the and watch the verb changing to pashyati, pashyadaha, pashyanti as per the number. Right? Now you do. Murtihi asti.
Murti staha.
Yes.
Murtayaha
tanti. Murtihi asti. There is an idol. Murti staha. Now next one, fill in the blank. Murti staha. Two idols are there. Murtayaha santi. Idols are there. So murti murtayaha are the answers to be filled in. The number one. Two. Ratrihi bhavishyati.
Ratri
bhavishyatah
ratrayah
bhavishyanti. The meaning part is ratrihi bhavishyati. Night will take place. Two nights will take place. Ratri bhavishyatah ratrayah bhavishyanti. Nights will take place. Dhenuhu charati.
Dhenu
charatah.
Dhenavah charati.
Yes. Dhenuhu charati. One cow is moving. Dhenu charatah. Two cows are moving. धेनवः चरन्ति. कौज़ आर मूविंग. वधूः लज्जते. वध्वः लज्जन्ते. वध्वः लज्जन्ते. वधूः मीन्स न्यूली मैरिड ब्राइड फील्स शाई. वध्वौ लज्जेते. टू ब्राइड्स फील शाई. वध्वः लज्जन्ते. ब्राइड्स फील शाई. ओनली इन इंडिया इन ब्रैकेट. वधूः लज्जते. वध्वः वध्वौ लज्जेते. वध्वः लज्जन्ते. बाय द वे दिस लज्जते लज्जेते लज्जन्ते इज नॉट पर द वर्ब वी हैव बीन रीडिंग. दिस इज आत्मनेपद. सो दट सेट इज डिफरेंट. लज्जते लज्जते लज्जन्ते. Next, fifth one is Duhitanandati.
Duhitarau nandatah.
Duhitarau. Duhitarau.
Duhitarau nandatah. Duhitarah nandandi.
Duhita, Duhitarau, Duhitarah only. Then, Duhitanandati means a daughter is pleased. Duhitarau nandatah. Two daughters are pleased. Duhitarah nandanti. Daughters are feeling happy or pleased. Next, Yata Vandati.
Mata.
I skipped one. Mata Lalayati.
Matarau Lalayatah. Matarah Lalayanti.
Mata Lalayati means mother fondles with her child. Lalayati means she does the fondling of the child. Matarau Lalayatu. Mothers do the fondling. And Matarah Lalayanti. Mata Matarau Matarah. याता वदति. वदतः यातरः वदन्ति. को सिस्टर स्पीक्स. टू को सिस्टर स्पीक एंड को सिस्टर स्पीक. याता यातरौ यातरः. ननान्दा
गृहकार्यं
करोति.
ननान्दरौ गृहकार्यं कृतः. ननान्दरः
गृहकार्यं कुर्वन्ति. ननान्दा गृहकार्यं करोति मीन्स सिस्टर इन लॉ इज डूइंग from homework. Homework means here residential work. Two sisters in Nanandarau Gruhakaryam Kurutaha and many are doing. Ninth, Shashkulihi Ruchikari Asti.
Shashkulyau Ruchikaryau
Astaha. Shashkulyaha Ruchikaryaha. This is difficult to pronounce also, this word. Shashkulihi. Shashkuli means a kind of baked cake. Cake, Shashkuli. Forget about it. Tenth one. Vartihi Jwalati.
Varti.
No. This is Ikaranta Strilinga. Vartihi Varti.
Varti Jwalataha.
Vartayaha Jalandi. Vartihi means wick. Wick of candle. Vartihi Jwalati. Wick burns. Varti Jwalataha. Two wicks are burning. Vartayaha Jalanti. Jwalanti. Wicks are burning. Now, 11th one. Kutihi Shanta Asti.
Kutihi
Shante Staha. Kutayaha
Shantaha
Santi. Now, here you watch Srinivas, the Shanta is changing also. Kutihi Shanta, Kutihi Shante, Kutayaha Shantaha. Shanta is adjective. adjectival to kutihi. Kutihi means cottage, ashram.
Just like komala.
Anything. It's an adjective. So, kutihi means any cottage, hut, ashram hut, something like. Kutihi shanta asti. A cottage is calm. Kuti shante staha. Two cottages are calm. Kutayaha shantaha santi. And cottages are calm.
Angulihi komala
asti.
Angulihi.
Yau komale. Anguli, sorry, anguli komale staha. Angulyaha komalaha santi. So this anguli is also ikarantha strilinga. Angulihi, anguli, angulyaha. Angulayaha. Alright. No, the problem is anguli shabda is also there in ikarantha strilinga shabda. So I am carried with it. It is ikarantha as well as ikarantha strilinga shabda. Angulihi. Anguli, angulayaha. Anguli means very simple finger. Anguli means finger. Finger is tender, komala asti. Anguli, komale staha means two fingers are tender. Angulayaha, komalaha santi. Fingers are tender. Then 13. Trutihi, nasti.
Trutihi,
nasti. Nastaha, trutayaha, nasanti. Trutihi means loss. Loss, L-O-S-S. Loss. There is no loss. Or some truti also means atom. Trutihi. Something like that. Trutihi na asti. Truti nastaha. Trutayaha na santi. Venihi vardhati. Veni vardhati. Venayaha vardhanti. This is also ikaran. Venayaha vardhanti. Venihi is braid. Braid of a woman, jada, venihi vardhati, the braid is growing, something very typical only to India. Vardhati is atmanipada, no, I am talking about the braid growing, no, Indian women are fond of growing their hair and making them, into a braid, B-R-A-I-D, braid. So veni vardhati means some woman, some girl or some woman whose braid is growing vardhati. Veni vardhati, two braids are growing. Venayaha vardhanti are growing. Braids are growing. And finally, swasa.
Swasarau.
This is different. Swasarau dirga. Swasarau jalam nayataha. Swasaraha jalam nayanti. Sister is carrying water. We studied this. Sister, daughter was there. Duhita, earlier Duhita jalam nayanti. Sister is taking the water, carrying the water. Swasarau jalam nayanti. Two sisters are carrying the water. Swasaraha jalam nayanti. Sisters are carrying. Now you feel any difficulty, you should write some.
Sir, just like in Akaranta Pulinga. Pita.
It is not. It is not. There is a difference. Only in this swasru shabda. Some shabdas are there where some other pratyas are used. That is why it is given on previous page, 30 page. It is clearly given. Mata and swasa are given. Matru, swasru are given in comparison. So that is the change there. Swasa, swasaro, swasaraha. Okay, then anything to be written, Srinivas, or to be repeated? Let's see. Yuvati, Murti, Ratri, Dhenu, Vadu is okay. Duhitu, Duhita, Duhitaro, Duhitara, Mata, Mataro, Mataraha, Yata, Yataro, Yataraha, Nananda, Nanandaro, Shashkulihi, Shashkulihi, okay. Vartihi, okay. Varti, Vartayaha, Kutihi, Kuti, Kutayaha. Angulihi, anguli, angulayaha, trutihi, trutihi, trutayaha, venihi, veni, venayaha, swasa, swasarau, swasa. Only this much, I think. Enough? Over time?
No. We have 6 minutes.
6 minutes? So, just one has to go very slowly here. I have already explained the meanings and look at the words. Basically, ikarantha strilinga, ukarantha strilinga, ukarantha strilinga, then coming. Rukaranta strilinga are given in this page 33. We'll go to the next Abhyasa 13. Koshtastha Shabdanam Uchitaihi Rupai Riktasthanani Purayata. Now you have to fill in the blanks with the words given in the bracket. Udaharana Shobhati. So take the Pratipadika, the base, and put it in the Prathama nominative, singular, or whatever it is. So Murtihi Shobhati, idol shines. Next.
Dhenu Kshetre Charata.
Now also you have to watch, you have done correctly, the verb has to be looked at. Charataha is not singular verb, it is dual verb. Therefore, Dhenu Shabda should be put in dual number. Dhenuhu Dhenu, you have done it correctly. Dhenu Kshetre Charataha. Two cows are grazing in the field. So Dhenu, this we will have to write in the next class. Time does not permit. Then second one. Bhrukutihi Kutila Asti. Asti is singular, therefore Bhrukutihi Kutila Asti. Bro, eyebrow is crooked. Meaning is that. Next, third one. Kirti. Prasaranti. Kirtayaha Prasaranti. Since Prasaranti is Bahuvachana, plural number, the noun given in the bracket Kirti should be converted into plural. Kirtihi. Kirti Kirtayaha Prasaranti. Fames are spreading, meaning part. Fourth, Stuti.
Stutayaha Vedeshu Santi.
Yes. Stuti changes to plural since Santi is given. Stutayaha Stutihi. Stuti Stutayaha Vedeshu Santi. There are praises in the Vedas. Meaning is, there are praises in the Vedas. Vedeshu. Fifth,
Adya Tithihi Ka.
Adya Tithihi Ka. Ka is the clue here. Singular. In interrogative pronoun Kim, in feminine becomes Ka. In masculine gender it becomes Kaha. In neuter noun it becomes Kim, as it is written. So Adya today, Tithihi Ka means, what's the date today? What is the date today? Seventh, sixth.
Navihi Udarabhagi Asti.
Nabhi Shabda is given as the base. Nabihi, make it Nabihi Udara Bhage Asti. Navel is there in the stomach. Seventh, Shashkuli.
Shashkuliyaha.
Swadist.
Shashkulayaha.
Yeah. Shashkulayaha Swadishtaha Santi. We have already explained this Shashkuli, the kind of cake. So cakes are very kind of baked cakes are very tasty. Swadishta. Eighth one, Renu. Shri Kshetrasya.
Shri Kshetrasya Renuhu Pavitra.
Renuhu Pavitra. Shri Kshetrasya Renuhu, the what you call the dust of Shri Kshetra is very pavitra, is very pious. Next, ninth.
Sthanyam.
Yavagu. Guhu. Sthalyam Yavaguhu Asti. Yavagu is barley. Barley. Sthalyam Yavaguhu Asti. You put only visarga to Yavagu, which means barley. There is barley in the plate. Sthalyam means in the plate. Sthali Shabda Saptami Ekavachan. Right? Tenth one. Dasharatasya Chatasraha.
Chatasraha Putra Vadhvaha Santi.
Putra Vadhvaha Santi. Putra Vadhuhu, Putra Vadhvau, Putra Vadhvaha. This is a derivation. Santi is plural. Therefore, Dasharatasya Chatasraha is also feminine. Chatasraha, number, numerical number. Vadhvaha, Putra Vadhvaha Santi. Means, Dasharata has four daughters-in-law. Dasharata has four daughters-in-law. 11th.
Bharata Bhumihi. Veera Prasuhu Vartate.
Veera Prasuhu Vartate. Bharata Bhumihi Veera Prasuhu Vartate. India is the motherland, the giver of, what do you say? the source of brave people. Veera Prasuhu. Prasuhu means source here. The mother of brave people. India is the mother of brave people. Veera Prasuhu means here generator, birth giver. Literally it means, Prasuhu means birth giver. So India is the source, the origin source of brave people. That is the meaning. 12th, Snayu.
Manava sharire snayavaha
santi. Manava sharire snayavaha santi. Snayu is a kind of muscle, tendon. What is called tendon. So over time, we'll stop here. In the human body, there are tendons or muscles. There are muscles in the human body. We'll stop here. Shubham Bhuyat.